you that you love us enough, O God, to allow us to come and congregate like this, O God, even as we remember the death and the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. Father God, we thank you that you've taken it upon yourself, O God, to redeem us, O God, for while we were still sinners, O God, Jesus Christ died. Today we are alive because of Jesus. Today we are healthy because of Jesus. Because by His stripes we are healed. Because by His stripes we are healed. Because by His wounds we are made whole. Jesus, you came that we may have life and have it more abundantly, O God. So this evening, O Father God, we give you praise. We give you glory. We give you honor, King Jesus. We adore you, Lord of Lords. And we are not ashamed to acknowledge you as our King, to acknowledge you as our Master, to acknowledge you as the one rightful King of Kings and Lord of Lords, the one who rose from the dead and rescued us along with your victory, O God. We give you praise. We give you glory. As we continue to worship you, Father God, may you continue to delight in our praises, O God, for your glory and for your honor. In Jesus' name, Lord, we pray.